be here for you.
Oh, great, thank you so much.
So what?
Do you have one in mind?
This is a sound check. If somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me, you would lose them. I know how to use them. Give them all to me. No use, rambling, talking to a stranger, naming the sorrows you've seen. Too many sad times, too many bad times, and nobody knows what you do. Ah, but if somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me, you would lose them. I know how to use them. Give them all to me.
Hi everybody, my name is Dick.
That is a great name.
It is. Yes, I remember that. I'm from Red Roses. We are an organization that brings live music to people all over the Bay Area. We've been doing this for 45 years. We do over 50 shows a month like this.
Wow.
It's mind-boggling, yes.
Yes.
And it's the cool thing about it, it's all done with volunteers. The musicians are pretty special because they give their time, they give their talents, knowing that music brings hope, brings healing to people, yes. Brings up memories like you were just talking about, old music that touches your heart, right? And so that's why they do it. And I think we all know that music just makes us feel really good.
Yes, it does.
Absolutely.
Tonight's show is a very special show. Those of you who may not know Mimi Farina, any of you know that name? Good. She was the one who created this organization. Anyway, it's her birthday.
Oh, wow.
So this is a very special show. The performers are Richard Wirth and Phil Lawrence. The guests will be with them. There's Marianne Hugler and Rock Crow. And they're going to be doing some folky things and stuff that you're going to know, probably. You can sing along if you like it. And it should be a really interesting and a wonderful evening of memory. So let's hear it for Richard and Phil.
Thank you so much, Dick. So my name's Marianne Hugler, and I'm one of the staff producers at Bread and Roses. And I am so honored to be here tonight. And I was also honored to work with our founder, the late Mimi Farina, in the late 90s. She died of cancer in 2001. So this would have been her, there she is, really beautiful woman, Joan Baez's sister. This would have been her 74th birthday today. She died at the age of 56 of cancer. But she left a strong legacy in Bread and Roses. So we're a nonprofit. We bring music around the Bay. As Dick said, over 600 shows a year. Wherever people are in a residential setting, maybe it's a little bit harder to go out and hear music, that's where we go. So tonight, as a special tribute to Mimi, we're gonna do one of her songs, which is called Pack Up Your Sorrows. and it was written by her husband, Richard Farina, with Pauline Marsden, I believe, as the co-writer. And so we're gonna do it in a tribute to Mimi, and we're also, we're gonna be filming the show and the song tonight for our social media for Bread and Roses. So we'll be doing a little tribute to Mimi with a song. Pack up your sorrows,
just come on in.
Get comfortable.
Come on in.
So are you ready?
Ready or not.
No use trying, talking to a stranger, naming the sorrows you've seen. Too many sad times, too many sad times, and nobody knows what you mean. God, if somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me, you would lose them. I know.
The Sound of Music.
You remember
that. You can sing along if you know it, and there's a part you can even hum if you like.
Blossom of snow made
Thank you.
Okay.
And thank you to Julie Andrews. She came in just for the show.
Julie Andrews.
All right. Now we'll move right to the set list.
Yeah. Here we go.
Thank you, Julie.
I knew it would be a nice crowd tonight. I played here about a year ago, and it was one of the nicest shows I ever gave because the people were so responsive. They clapped and they sang like this man right here. He knows all the songs. And he knows all the words.
Huh. You.
Yes. We live for audiences like you.
Thank you.
You fill up my senses. Come fill me again. You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like a mountain to springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleep in the ocean. You fill up my senses. Come fill me again. Come let me love you. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me always be with you. God, let me love you. God, love me again.
Go, Bill.
Loggins and Messina.
Yeah. Oh, he's going to do that.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one. Yeah, I remember that one.
You've got a beautiful voice.
Okay, moving right along. And we're going to bring Mr. Rock back up later. He's written many good songs, and we'll see what he has for you later. Anyway, this next one I hope you guys will sing along. This is one that we all should know from an Alfred Hitchcock movie. Doris Day made it a hit on the hit parade. And it's que sera, sera, what will be, right? So on the chorus, everybody can join in on that. It's a wonderful song. And when I was just a little boy, I asked my father, what would I be?
there's not hours to see. They stop. Children of my own, they ask their father, what will they be? Will they be pretty? Will they be rich? I tell them tenderly. Yes, Allah, whatever will be, will be.
All right, I'm a singer-songwriter, and this is a song I wrote called I Tried For You. See
seeing what with you was disguise. But I couldn't seem to comprehend each time you'd go away that you'd be back just not to stay. I tried for you, I cried for you, I even lived a life for you. With all my love, I couldn't make you stay. I tried for you, I cried for you, till something in me died for you. Now I am the one who's sending you away. This time, my love, I'm the one who's calling it. With every day that passes, I'm leaving you behind, winning back my peace of mind. I tried for you, I cried for you, I even lived a life for you. With all my love, I couldn't make you stay. I tried for you, I cried for you, till something in me died for you. Now I'm the one who's sending you away. This time, my love, I'm the one who's calling it.
This is a song
that we will listen to.
There'll be none of that in here.
Really? Here. Really?
Sure, it's like a room. Okay, this one is about getting older.
No kidding.
So I think some of you can identify with that. I know I can. But it's, you know, it beats the alternative, right? But this is kind of a funny way to look at it, I think. And that's all we can do, right? Gotta have a sense of humor. It's called Get Up and Go.
Wait a minute, that's still not funny. Oh, here.
You can hear the guitar.
I can hear.
How do I know my youth is all spent? My get up and go has got up and went. But in spite of it all, I'm able to grin when I think of the places my get up has been. Old age is golden, I've heard it said. And often I wonder as I crawl into bed with my teeth in a cup and my wink in the drawer. I hope my glass eye doesn't roll on the floor. Not that bad yet. Sleep dims my vision. I say to myself, is there anything more I should put on a show. First Bush and now Trump, oh, I surely am vexed. But I think I'll stick around and see what happens next. Maybe prison. Oh, how do I know? My youth is all spent. My get up and go has got up and went. But in spite of it all, I'm able to grin. When I think of the places my get up has been. Go, Phil. My wits. I open the paper and read the obits. If I'm not there, I know I'm not dead. So I read a good breakfast and go right back to bed. Oh, how do I know my youth is all spent? My get up and go has got to win. But in spite of it all, I'm able to grin when I think of the places. I'm sure a lot of you feel the same way. Oh, how do I know my youth is all spent? My get up and go, you got up and went. But in spite of it all, I'm able to grin when I think of the places my get up has been. We still have a little bit left, don't we? It hasn't all gone up and went.
Now, well, I think, okay, we're going to jump out because I'll do this one, which is slow, and then we'll do this one, which is fast. And there'll be a break. Okay. I'll do two songs in a row about two different types of women, okay? This one's called Girl from the North Country, a Bob Dylan song. And then we'll follow with Black Eyed Susie Jane. So two songs, two different women. We know how different women can be too, don't we? From Minnesota, so.
All right.
If you're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the border. Remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true love of mine. Oh.
And if you go in the snowflake storm, when the rivers freeze and summer ends, Lisa for me, she's wearing a coat so warm. You keep her from the hour wind. I sometimes wonder if she remembers me at all. Many times I've been played in the darkness of my nights, and in the brightness of my days. Oh, so we're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds get heavy on the borderline. Please say hello to one who lives there. Was a true love of mine. True love of mine. She once was a true love of mine. True love of mine. She once was a true love of mine. She was.
Yes.
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 Thank you.
That second type of girl. She must be a southern girl.
Might be drunk, might be boozy. I'm going home with Black Eyed Susie. Hey, hey, Black Eyed Susie. Oh, Black Eyed Susie. Hey, hey, Black Eyed Susie. Hey, hey, I know a girl, she lives in the holler. She won't come and I won't call her. Hey, hey, Black Eyed Susie. Oh, Black Eyed Susie. Hey, hey, Black Eyed Susie Jane. Oh, like I see you. Hey, hey, like I see you. Song from World War II. Here's to you, may your dreams come true. May old Father Time never be unkind. And through the years, save your smiles and your tears. They're just souvenirs and music to your ears. Remember this, each new day is a kiss sent from up above with an angel's love. And here's to you, may your skies be blue and your love blessed. That's my best to you. Remember this, each new day is a kiss sent from up above with an angel's love. So here's to you, may your skies be blue and your love blessed. That's my best to you. And your love blessed, that's my best to you. Remember this, each new day is a kiss sent from up above with an angel's love. So here's to you, may your dreams come true and your love blessed. That's my best to you. And your love blessed, that's my best to you. And your love blessed, that's my best to all of you. This is a good one. There's a line in here everybody can sing on. It's called "It's All Over Now, Baby Blue," because we're coming down to the end of the time. So it's kind of a good one to. So, you'll hear the tune, and please join in on that one. You must leave now, take what you need, you think will last. But whatever you wish to keep, better grab it fast. gone stands your orphan with the garden, crying like a fire in the sun. Look out, the saints are coming through. Here's your part. It's all over now. It's all over now, baby blue. Highway is for gamblers, better use your sense. Take what you have gathered from a coincidence. Yeah. Your street, drawing crazy patterns on your sheets, sky too is falling under you, but it's all over now. All your seasick sailors, they're all rowing home. All your reindeer armies, they're all going home. Lover who has just walked out your door, taking all his blankets from your floor. Carpenters moving under you, but it's all over now, baby. To you. Forget the dead you left, they will not follow you. Let the hunters rattle at your door, standing in the clothes that you once wore. Strike another match, let's start anew. It's all over now, baby. Oh, it's all over now, baby. Yes, it's all over now, baby.
I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, the children's carousel, the chestnut tree, the wishing well, I'll be seeing you in serve you that way, I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is through, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you. Amen. Thank you very much, you guys. Great to see you here. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. It's always fun to come here. Always a great audience. We'll be back to do it again. Until then, take care of yourselves.
We're going to try.
Take care of each other.
Yes.
Let's hear it one more time for Richard, Phil, Marion, and Rock, please.
Okay.
And usually Richard and Phil, just them two.
Oh, just those two?
Yeah.
Because I've seen different groups here.
Oh, yeah. They have a lot of groups, Bread and Roses.